Outstanding Best in Attire, male. We have Mr. Burchard Young.
Ako nga pala si Burchard Young ng Santos.
Nakadali niya siya eh.
Moto ko sa buhay. Just do your best and then we'll do the rest. Salamat.
Thank you very much, our candidate number one. And now let's proceed to the next candidate number two, Mr. Michael Yu.
Good evening everyone, my name is Michael Yu, 26 years old, and from Nai, Cavite, Santos representative po ng
Saints.
Thank you very much Mr. Michael Yu, and now let's proceed and welcome our next candidate, Mr. Joshua Ponsalai. Thank you very much, Mr. Jojo Bunzalani. Now let's proceed to the next contestant, Mr. Ever Benluay.
Hello, good evening po sa inyong lahat, RGMC! So my name is Ever Biluan, I'm Sun Coast Operation, and my motto in life is, kung ikaw ay malungkot, kumain ka ng pula.
Kung ikaw ay malungkot, kumain ka na, para na kayo. And now let's proceed to meet our male contestant, ladies and gentlemen, the best in attire, Mr. Jonathan Soriban!
Hello, good evening everybody. My name is Jonathan Santos Brands. My motto is, policy is the best policy. Honesty is the best policy,
sorry. Wow, palakpakin mo po. Alright, man, all candidate sa ating best in attire. Oh, at least, nag-sorry siya. Yun naman talaga. Honest yun, nag-sorry siya. Thank you very much. Halika po dito. Let's go po. Alright, at short story lang po. Dito lang po tayo. Short story lang. Tell us something about your outfit. Okay.
Actually, may nabili talaga akong pajama eh. Kaso nakawa ko sa manager. Kaya ginto na rin ang attire namin para sa lahat. Sama-sama.
Ayun. Siyempre, kailangan din siya attire tama. Palakpakan niyo naman po. And this time, sir, yes. Ito, parang ano ang kulang na lang sa kanya talaga ay kama para makatulog na agad-agad. Meron pang teddy bear. Oh. Sir, tell something about your outfit. Sino po ang inspiration niyo?
Matulog.
Kala ko, ano po?
Nakatayo rin ako.
Ah, nakatayo din kayo matulog. Akala ko ganyan po kay Mama Lengke. Okay, next. Nasa po yung isa? Ano po? Ay, nag-CR. Ay, nakatulog. Alright, sir. Tell something about... Oh, ang ganda ng outfit. Palakpakan niyo naman po.
Yan.
Ano ba yan? Ano ba yung outfit po?
Tell something about your outfit.
So, yung outfit ko po is made from Shopee. Ang tawag po dito is, ano, Blue Eyes Red Dragon.
So, ano, minsan na ako mag-mascot. So, YOLO na.
Blue eyes, black yung eyes. At naka-pedicure. Tama, naka-pedicure. How about yes? Oo naman. Okay lang mag-sorry, di ba? Tama naman, lahat ng tao ay nagkakamali. Alright, sir. Tell something about your costume.
Wala lang. Bali, napili ko lang ito kanina kasi no choice na eh.
Oh, no choice mo ha. Palakpak kayo naman sa ating next candidate. Thank you very much. And I believe our panel of judges ay nakapili ng best in attire. And of course, sa ating best in attire sa ating male and female portions, we have our criteria for judging. Boys, 20%. Audience impact, 20%. And of course, attire is 30%. Stage presence is 30%. Thank you very much, our male contestant. And now let's proceed to our female contestants.